They're in the gate, and they're off. It was a good start for Farrell at mid-pack, but here comes Student Body racing for the lead. And also, there's No More Babies. So No More Babies comes on through. Covenant on the outside is flashing speed as well. Crossing onto the main track, it is No More Babies in front. Student Body second and inside. Covenant is racing third. My Sweet Stella's fourth. Farrell comes away fifth to that one's inside. Pinch It is racing sixth, followed by 19th Street. Then it's Champagne Problems, and at the back is Jordan's Henny. Down the back stretch, 22-2, the opening quarter mile. So it is No More Babies past the half-mile pole with Covenant hounding her every step of the way so far. 2 lengths back to Student Body, who shuffled back inside. My Sweet Stella moves up a spot. Farrell is still fifth and has to pick it up with 3 furlongs to go. Then it's Pinch It, then Jordan's Henny and Champagne Proms in 19th Street. Round the far turn, Covenant grabs the lead right outside the quarter pole. No More Babies has to fight back his second and down inside. Pinch It rolls up on the far outside, and Jordan's Henny does too. Farrell is struggling in behind. She switches outside for the final 3/16. Wide open. Here comes Pinch It. Pinch It, Junior Nurses, comes on to take the lead. Jordan's Henny is right there. Covenant gives way late, and down inside, Champagne Proms is squeezing through toward the rail. 16th to go. Pinch It has the lead by 2.5. Champagne Proms up the inside, a final try. Pinch It holds on to do it. Champagne Proms was second. Jordan's Henny was third, and Covenant was fourth.